Baby gear essentials, what your baby needs. Once you find out that you are pregnant, you know that your life will never be the same. You will have your moments of fun, nervousness, self-doubt, worries, etc. But in the end, when you hold your baby in your arms, it will be all worth it. Slowly and gradually, you have to start preparing for your newborn's arrival. You have to collect all the baby gear essentials to make sure that your little one has a smooth transition from the hospital to your house. Know that you will have no free time when your baby comes, so it's better to start preparing from now. To help you navigate the first steps in your motherhood journey, we have shared some essentials that your baby will need. Watch till the end of the video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. We post new videos every week. Baby gear essentials checklist. We are certain that you have already started preparing for your baby's arrival. You have everything you need, from diapers to feeding bottles, formula, clothes, comforter, and so on. You have got things in control, but there may be a few things that you have missed. To avoid panic, follow this baby gear essential checklist. Baby gear includes all the niceties your baby will need to comfortably adjust and grow in his or her house. Number 1. Baby strollers and prams. First and foremost, you need to get a great stroller or pram for your baby. Taking a stroll with your baby in the nearby park shouldn't have to be a taxing. A high-quality pram can make walks with your baby enjoyable, and soon your little one will look forward to these evening walks in the park. A baby stroller or pram is ideal for your baby if it has a wide base, sturdy buckles and straps, and a safety harness to keep your baby seated securely. Also, make sure that the wheels of the stroller are smooth enough to work properly. Number 2. Baby carrier. Baby carriers can simplify the lives of new mothers. These baby carriers make baby wearing simple yet effective. You can get a lot done by carrying your baby around and holding him or her close to your body. It is better to opt for a front baby carrier as it is safer to carry your baby in it. Besides, doctors recommend the use of baby carriers as it strengthens the bond between the baby and the mother by establishing skin-to-skin contact. If you are planning to buy a baby carrier, there are a few things that you will need to keep in mind. First, check the fabric of the carrier and make sure that it is soft and breathable. Your baby shouldn't fuss every time he or she is in the carrier. Second, make sure that the straps and buckles are sturdy enough to hold your little one safely. A good quality baby carrier should have excellent head support and a comfortable arm and leg opening. Number 3. Baby walkers. Baby walkers have been around since time immemorial. You have used it, and most likely your parents have used it too. Baby walkers used to be quite simple in the olden days, but now, if you look around, you will be confused by the flood of options. But purchasing a baby walker shouldn't be that hard. Just pick one that seems sturdy and has a padded cushion seat. Besides, you can always go for walkers that have food trays, musical trays, built-in toys, etc. to keep your little one amused while he or she is learning to take their first steps. Number 4. Baby car seats. Again, a baby car seat is absolutely essential. When purchasing a baby car seat, pick one that has a sturdy frame with soft padding, a car seat that features a 3 or 5 point safety harness, and front adjustment harness will help you get your baby in and out quickly. There are car seats that are designed for newborns and ones designed for infants. There are a few converter car seats too. Just make sure you pick the safest and most comfortable one. Number 5. Baby carry cot. Some parents may overlook the importance of carry cots and think that they are unnecessary, but that is far from true. Carry cots come in handy when you have to carry your little one to short distances. Additionally, it serves a variety of functions. They are portable and can be adjusted according to a baby's requirement, that is for feeding, rocking, and so on. If you have a baby, a carry cot is a necessity. When looking for the ideal carry cot for your baby, pick one that has a soft and comfortable seat and which provides back support for your baby. Make sure you look through all available options and then make an informed decision. The carry cot you pick is going to hold your baby, so it should be the best one. It's not necessary to buy each of these essential items. You can also use hand-me-downs from your baby's siblings or cousins if your budget is tight. Just make sure you baby check all the essential gears.